how we use it in the wrong way. Now you can look the word up again and again, but the dictionary doesn't know the meaning of friends. And if you ask me, you know I couldn't be much help, because a friend's somebody you judge for yourself. Some are okay and they treat you real cool, and some mistake your kindness for being a fool. We like to be with some because they're funny. Others come around when they need some money. Some you grew up with around the way, and you're still real close to this very day. Homeboys through the summer, winter, spring, and fall. And then there's some we wish we never knew at all. And this list goes on again and again, but these are the people that we call friends. When we first went out together, we barely knew each other. We had no intentions on becoming lovers, but in no time at all, you became my girl. Me and you, one-on-one against the world. Talking on the telephone for hours at a time, and else I was at your house or you was at mine. And then came the arguments and all kinds of problems. Besides making love, we had nothing in common. It could have lasted longer, cause it started out strong, but I guess we went about the whole thing wrong. Cause out of nowhere it just came to an end, because we became lovers before we were friends.
Friends, how many of us have them? Friends, ones we can depend on. Friends, how many of us have them? Friends, before we go any further, let's be friends.
Say you and the girlfriend were so tight. You took her out with you and your guy one night. She even had a set of keys to your home, and you shared mostly everything you owned. But as she shook your hand, she stole your man, and it was done so sweet, it had to be a plan. Couldn't trust her with cheese, let alone your keys. With friends like that, you don't need enemies. You wonder how long it was all going on, and you're still not sure if your glad is gone. You say, well, if she took him, he was never mine. But deep inside, you know that's just another lie. And now you're kind of cold towards people you meet, cause of something that was done to you by some creep. But nevertheless, I'll say it again, that these are the people that we call friends.
Friends, how many of us have them? Friends, before we go any further, let's be friends.
Silencio en la sala de pies civiles que escuchen como mi martillo suena. Madera, rosa madera, expoliando toda suerte y viviendo a nuestra manera. Nosotros somos los jueces, violaron las leyes, los sentenciamos a que los pies nos besen. ¿Cómo es que represento el hardcore? De eso no me encargo yo, se encarga mi vocablo. Rugieron los leones de la selva, huyen galopando las gacelas, ley de cárcel, carne fresca. Entren en su celda, la nuestra está llena, tres tormentos como parte de la dieta. Pisadas fuertes en el suelo dejan marcas, y estos puños firmes en el micro se te planta. El peso de la balanza se inclina a nosotros, no es cuestión de fama, solo de desahogo.
Ya están sentenciados cada uno de estos giles, su muerte se acerca, tres raperos contra miles. Somos los más pesados de esta fucking partida. impartida. Somos los encargados de dar peso a la movida.
Prepara el veredicto, que ya están sentenciados. Que entre el cuervo negro, que es tu puto abogado. Abran el libro de nuestra ley del rap. Preparen la silla eléctrica, les falta descansar en paz para ver cuál es la reacción. Si es hoy el día que el juez ya decidió decir que tu estupidez lo vio venir. No hay tregua ni soborno que les haga resistir. Arrodíllense, carajo, ante estos tres MCs. Bánquense su puta bronca, ya no sean ni R.I. En la sala más oscura se te otorga tu tortura. Con tintas envenenadas, real rap se te tatúa. No supliquen justicia si todos son culpables. Destruyen la cultura con letras insoportables. No aportan ni presencia, si aportan lo hacen mal. Por eso estamos nosotros, el resto está de más.
Ya están sentenciados cada uno de estos giles. Su muerte se acerca, tres raperos contra miles. Somos los más pesados de esta fucking partida. Somos los encargados de dar peso a la movida. Ya están sentenciados cada uno de estos giles. Su muerte se acerca, tres raperos contra miles. Somos los más pesados de esta fucking partida. Somos los encargados de dar peso a la movida. ¿Dónde están los que ayer exclamaban ser hardcore? A su falsa trayectoria les escupo sin temor. Alta definición de sonido en mi home studio. Se sienten inferior, por eso expresan repudio. Trajimos la vida en este desierto árido. Si no éramos nosotros, ¿quién más hubiera sido? El día que mi cuerpo ya no esté firme en la tierra, este tema grabado a tu conciencia le harán guerra. Coleccionista de cráneos en mi retina sucia. El pasado no se borra, no finjas tener amnesia. Cambiaste la cultura por unas cuantas monedas. El peso de la ley te cae encima, hijo de perra. Serpicida lirical para todos estos insectos, fumigando la cultura con un micro implemento. Años forzados a ser simios de experimentos, hasta serán privados de expresar sus pensamientos. Ya están sentenciados cada uno de estos giles. Su muerte se acerca, tres raperos contra miles. Somos los más pesados de esta fucking partida. Somos los encargados de dar peso a la movida. Ya están sentenciados cada uno de estos giles. Su muerte se acerca, tres raperos contra miles. Somos los más pesados de esta fucking partida. Somos los encargados de dar peso a la movida.
Better than me, you know, and right now I can't give you what you need, you know. I mean, I want to love you, and I'm gonna love you one day, but you know, man. You just gotta understand where I'm coming from.
You say by now that you're not what I'm looking for. I know what you really need is time to grow. You're promising that one day you may come around. And I'm supposed to let that go. But where the hell do you get off telling me your mama said I'm not what you need? Tell you once that she knows it all, and then that's where you need to be. Just don't make no excuses.
Why you gotta lie to me?
No.
Catch! each hour go by, hoping and praying that someday I will be your guy.
This your gutter Carolina Black, and I'm keeping the vibe live with Robert Lynn on Vibe Lines. Gutter.